2 weeks ago, Bangor Grammar School beat local rivals Regent House in their opening Schools Cup match by 27 points to 5. This time, the stakes are raised up a notch as we head to College Hill in Armagh, opposite the famous Armagh Planetarium. The opposition is the Royal School of Armagh, who last season were narrowly beaten by Campbell College at the Showpiece Schools Cup final on St Patrick's Day. It's a beautiful day for a rugby football match and perfect playing conditions at a wonderful venue. A place in the Schools Cup quarter-final awaits the winners. This is round 4 of the 2019 Danske Bank Schools Cup between the Royal School of Armagh and Bangor Grammar School. Let's have a look at the Bangor Grammar School team as they line up today. It's an unchanged starting 15 from the last round 2 weeks ago. The front row is made up of Robbie Grant, Dylan Moore and Ben McCrossan. In the second row are Patrick Dobie and Gareth Wells. Riley Westwood and Sam Murray start at blindside and openside flanker respectively, with Adam Pritchard at number 8. Oliver Hamilton is at scrum half, with man of the match last time out Angus Christie continuing at fly half. The experimental centre partnership of skipper Rhys Larmour and Harry McCracken was successful last time out against Regent, and it continues today. Harry Angus and Michael McCreary start on each wing, with Aaron Sexton at fullback having recovered from a rolled ankle 2 weeks ago. There's just one change amongst the substitutes as Rory Wood replaces James Mahood. The substitutes are Luke Norman, Scott Skelly, Ben Cavan, Chris Piper, Robbie Winters, Rory Wood, Finn Ritchie and Lewis Haddock. Coming up next are highlights of today's match.
Go! Thank you. Yeah. I didn't say it. I'll have a look back.
Oh, please, Oh!
The Royal School of Armagh were clear winners with 9 tries, all of which were converted on a penalty, booking their place in the quarter-final of the Danske Bank Schools Cup. Bangor Grammar's points came courtesy of a penalty try and a brilliant breakaway try from Michael McCrory on the wing. Final score from College Hill, the Royal School of Armagh 66, Bangor Grammar School 12. Elsewhere in the Danske Bank Schools Cup, the favourites all progressed, with Campbell College beating Sullivan by 6 points in the highest profile match of the round. Methodist College are arguably favourites for the Schools Cup, still unbeaten this season against other schools in Ulster. After today's matches, the draw for the fourth round was made at Sullivan. In the Schools Cup, the two most successful sides over history draw each other, that's Methodist College and RBAI. Armagh's prize for winning today is an away draw to Ballymena Academy. Campbell face Enniskillen Royal Grammar and Rennie and Dowd host Wallace. For Bangor Grammar, the subsidiary shield is consolation, and they will play Ballyclare High School, having already beaten them twice this year. Sullivan are the clear favourites in this competition, and Cambridge House will be the first team in their path. All matches to be played in 2 weeks' time.
I'll go for her one day, make them.
That's it for today. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to join us next time for highlights of the Subsidiary Shield quarterfinal match between Bangor Grammar School and Ballyclare High School.
For you.